This cheater got banned while streaming Destiny 2 live on Twitch. The gameplay you see here is from this cheater, and there are 4 hours spent in Destiny 2, streaming and absolutely terrorizing the PvP community, ruining countless Crucible matches and Trials cards, only to get banned by Bungie at the end. But again, to be clear, this was 4 hours after they went live, which highlights the incredibly flawed system that Bungie has for cheating in Destiny 2. Because, I don't know about you, but I feel like the first time someone does this in a Crucible match, they should probably be banned almost immediately. A pain point that we as Destiny players have had to suffer with for a long time is that cheaters aren't banned fast enough. Sometimes people will cheat for an entire day, multiple days, weeks, or even months, which really diminishes the PvP experience, especially if you're a PvP regular out there. I myself used to play a ton of Trials, used to play a ton of PvP, but recently I got more burnt out on it, and it's largely due to stuff like this.